I grew up in the world of metal and punk, in which I still do love. I do feel the need to finally see what the rest of the world has to offer. My name is Aaron, and I grew up as a metalhead.
Well, 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 welcome back, everybody, for part two. Today we are doing Queen, and we're doing it from the World Tour, and it should be good. Let's check it out. Oh.
Better shouldn't forget. I know what you are. You're a queen. 착각하지 마. I don't want no drama. 또 뻔한 너의 말. 지쳤어 이제 그만. Baby, 그땐 잠이 들이 반복해. 애써가 잘 필요가 없는 날. 딱딱한 표정 조해진 대사에. You don't look like yourself. 너답지 않아. 사실은 너도 알잖아. 진실이 아닌 연기야. Just a show. Just a scenario. 너무 여기 만드는 거야 있는 그대로. Just a show. 주는 거는 너의 찬란한 그대 바로. You're a queen. 짜여진 각본 없이 억지로 꾸밈 없이. For real. 내가 뭐라 해도 네 모습 그 자체로. You're a queen. 자연스러운 emotion 살며시 다가와. 무심한 듯이 action 널 보여줘. Hey. 매일까든 짜미들이 반복해. 애수가 잘 필요가 없는 날. It really doesn't mean must make a fuss. You end up be yourself right. 사실은 너도 알잖아.
Wow, that's crazy. Okay, no, I need just a second for this one. Okay, this song is really, really good. I really like this song a lot. I feel like I say that a lot, but honestly, if I didn't like it, I would actually tell you. I am pretty honest with that. But I'll tell you what I do like about this song. Is when I saw that the name of the song was Queen, I didn't quite know what to expect. But I did have one small hope, and they chose it. And that was to kind of go back to this retro, almost like... What's the word I'm looking for? Almost like a speakeasy. You know, this retro kind of big band feel to it. And they did it. And I was very, very happy about that. Because I think that they really, really... This is almost just a whole new concept apart from what they do. And I think for that reason, this song really stood out. Obviously, the chorus is really cool. I really, really like the highs in this one. It really, really tied everything together. That is the vocal color that I talk about a lot. When you listen to the song, there's a lot of vocal color. And it kind of does look like... I'm doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Looks like we are missing one, sadly. As we always feel bad when one is missing because, you know, gotta always have the nine. But in any case, the thing that I will say, though, is that I think that this is just an excellent choice in song style. And this is actually something I haven't ever really talked about when it came to Twice, because this is just kind of, like, obvious, especially in songs like Donut. But this song, the visuals really are there for me. The outfit, perfect. The cane, top-notch. Loved that choice. Just this whole idea and this whole vibe that they have about them in the visuals of the song as well. I just absolutely think that that was such a smart, smart choice. And, you know, honestly, I think that this is probably one of the cooler songs. You know, I find it really hard to rank a lot of these songs. I do like this song. I don't know. I'm going to have to actually kind of go back through and re-listen to kind of like everything and kind of really see what truly stands out. This chorus on this song really, really does stand out to me, though. So I want to go over the chorus one more time before we end this video. So the reason why I really like that is probably just the purity of tone. And this is something I feel like I have to talk about a lot, because I think sometimes it's embedded in people's heads that if you don't have the deep vibrato or, like, you know, something like that, that they can't be the best singer ever, you know. And, you know, I kind of want to dispel that, because one of the things that's just as important a lot of times is tone. A lot of people can have good vibrato and be able to sing everything, but if they're out of control, it's not going to sound as good as someone who just has nice tone with stability and power. And that's what we're getting right here. And I think that that's kind of what's being shown here. But the thing is it's not like she doesn't have a vibrato, but getting higher up like that, the vibrato is harder to achieve. So, you know, it doesn't really matter, honestly, because the tone and the inflections are there and the color is there. You still have her voice. And honestly, I would rather have her voice and her to be able to sound good than have the vibrato. So, something I feel like I have to bring up a lot. But in any case, this song is awesome. One of the cooler choruses and one of my more favorite lives, actually. This is pretty sweet. Anyway, I'm going to let you go. I've been rambling on for far too long. So we'll see you for the next one. Goodbye.